So the pressure is on Scott Hamilton. He needs to average 9 nines to win the championship.
He was pretty nervous about this program. It's a tough program. He knows that Robert has skated well, but in his mind right now, he just wants to skate a flawless performance. This program is from the theater production City of Angels.
3 million people in the City of Angels, according to the last census. Easily half of them up to something they don't want the other half to know. We all get sucked in by the lobby. Palm trees finger the sky, and there's enough sunshine to lay some off on Pittsburgh. But that's all on top.
Tremendous amount of footwork in this program. Scott told us he feels like he's in a hockey drill.
Triple Sow Cow coming up. Beautifully done. Bill, he's got it all in this program. As you said, he's got the difficult footwork, the jumps, the spins. He doesn't stop. He can't relax for a second. He's on. It's not just how fast his feet are moving, it's how many turns he has. That's what makes footwork difficult. He's got everything in that program. It's absolutely jam-packed.
And a standing ovation for Scott Hamilton.
I think he gets more standing ovations than any skater I've ever seen. He is always a crowd favorite. Here's another look at his backflip, save for the end of the program, and I don't think he could have done this program any better. He's going to be thrilled. Oh, and he's going to be happy with those also.
Perfect scores for Scott Hamilton, who needed to average 9 nines, but he's perfect, 70. So Scott Hamilton wins going away.
Your life away, but I'm just glad that one's gone. I've never been so nervous since the Olympics.
Unbelievable, but Scott Hamilton finishes first, 139.4, followed closely in second by Robert Wagenhofer. Scott Williams was third, but once again, the familiar pattern. Scott Hamilton winning, Robert Wagenhofer second.
Oh, yeah, right, this one.
Yeah.
This is for good luck.
That's for my
Karen.
Girlfriend, Karen. Hi, yeah. Say hi Karen. To Karen.
Hi, Karen.
Good.
See? Wish you were here.
Now I get kissed in the mouth. I'm going to get in so much trouble.
It was nice.
Backstage.